Hey friends, so today's workout move of the week is a double under. Hi, I've been doing a couple, that's why I'm always nice and sweaty. So what you're gonna do is you are gonna take this lovely jump rope here. You want a nice weighted jump rope. You are going to be doing a double loop around while your feet are coming off the ground. So it's kind of hard to explain. I'm gonna show you and then hopefully you'll get a little bit better. Hopefully I don't mess up, because I'm a little tired, but here we go. So, you step back. Woo-hoo. I feel like you have to get the rhythm of this first. So I'm just gonna do a couple jump ropes. When I start to get in the rhythm, I'm gonna do it. Come back. Woo. So you see how I'm putting the rope under two times before I land. I'll do it from the side as well. Whew. It's really it's really a flick in the wrist more than anything, and getting a little bit higher on that second jump. So hopefully you guys will try these at home. I know you've probably seen them. My first time doing them this week totally killed me in the GPP workout. So enjoy, guys.